Hi there, and welcome to this day in history for November 14th. November 14th is the 318th day of the year in the Gregorian calendar, 319th in leap years, with 47 days remaining to the end of the year. Today's word is plaid. Plaid is defined as a noun, but may also be used as an adjective. Plaid refers to a pattern of different colored straight lines crossing each other at 90 degree angles, or a cloth with this pattern. This pattern is usually woven with different colored threads, but may also be printed onto a plain fabric. A rectangular length of tartan worn over the left shoulder as part of the Scottish national costume is called a plaid. This word comes to us from Scottish Gaelic. First known use is in 1512. Plaid. And with that, on November 14th, 1680, German astronomer Gottfried Kirch discovered the Great Comet of 1680, the first comet to be discovered by telescope. On November 14th, 1770, Scottish traveler and travel writer James Bruce discovered what he believed to be the source of the Nile River in Africa. The Nile River has long been considered the longest river in the world, although some believe the Amazon River in South America is the longest river. We're not here to debate that today, though. We're talking about the source of the Nile River. And the tricky thing about that is that the Nile has several tributaries and two major ones, the White Nile and the Blue Nile. James Bruce found the source of the Blue Nile River. He was aware of the White Nile, but believed that the Blue Nile was the Nile of the ancients, and declared himself the discoverer of its source. Here's the story I've been excited about. On November 14th, 1972, some 76 years after its creation, the Dow Jones Industrial Average hit 1,000 for the first time. I wasn't following the stock market back then, but I sure remember hearing it talked about in the news at the time. By the way, just for reference, when the markets closed on Friday, the Dow was at $33,747 and change. The Heights was an American musical drama that ran on Fox for about 3 months in the fall of 1992. The show was about a fictional band called The Heights, whose members were working-class young adults. The theme song for the show was called How Do You Talk to an Angel? And that song hit number one on the Billboard Hot 100 on November 14, 1992. The song held number one for 2 weeks. Unfortunately, the TV series never quite did as well as its theme song and was canceled by the end of the month. How Do You Talk to an Angel by The Heights? Number one, November 14, 1992. There's a link in the description and also a link to the TV series playlist if you'd like to have a look. And I think that's going to do it for us today. Thank you so much for watching. Consider subscribing if you haven't already. Feel free to share this video with a link in your email, messaging, or social media. If you enjoy this series, you can check out the playlist that contains these videos. I'll put a link to that in the description. That description lives on YouTube, so for other platforms, I'll include a link to my blog page that is called No Really. You can also find me on Rumble, Parler, BitChute, and Gitter. All those links in that description. Alrighty, that's all I can think of right now. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.